There is no competition. We are the family jam. There is no competition.
You said, you know, if it's not an injury, you're probably not going to go the distance, but it looks like you hurt yourself again, so you went the distance without it.
Yeah, no, I was expecting him to be dangerous and very tough opponent, and, you know, he didn't disappoint. He had me in a tough situation there in the third. Luckily, I was able to use my submission defense and get back on top and finish the round with strikes, which ended up winning me the round.
Yeah, and he tried to get you in submissions a few times. Obviously, that's his game. How much confidence does it give you, someone that credentialed on the ground, being able to go in there, you know, take his best shots, come out there on top with the win?
Feels great, man. You know, I always knew my submission defense was a little underrated, or if just not displayed yet. And if anything, this just proves that I got what it takes to handle the best in the division.
Yeah, and you called out the Saved by the Bell kid after Sage Northcutt. I know we talked about it a little bit before the fight, but is that, you know, he's 1-0 in the UFC, 19 years old. Is that the fight you want, just maybe because of his name? Or, you know, 4-0 in the UFC, maybe, you know, you'd think you deserve maybe a top 15, top 10 guy.
Yeah, I think it'd just be fun to derail the hype train.
So if you can't get that, is there anyone else that you think would be a good opponent for you?
Nobody. No name pops out of the top of my head, but let's get another one on the road. You know, I haven't been to China or Australia or Ireland or anywhere like that, so, you know, let's get another one lined up.
Is that what you like to do? Do you like to be, you know, coming to enemy territory and kind of spoil it for the fans?
Hell yeah. I just like to travel, man. I like to see the world, and what better way to do that than let my skill, you know, my job, take me around the world and just experience from that kind of perspective, you know.
Was it easier to come down to Brazil and face the Brazilian crowd?
Yeah, I mean, you know, I never really let the crowd, you know, persuade me. You know, they're locked outside the cage, he's locked inside the cage with me, so, you know, it's bad news for him, and I can care less if, you know, what the crowd, you know, is like.
Have you had the chance to walk around São Paulo, maybe train with somebody?
I haven't been able to train, but I got a chance to walk around and enjoy the scenery a little bit. Yeah, it's beautiful. Reminds me a lot of Mexico City, just, you know, a little different feel.
Very good. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Okay, party people in the house. You're about to witness something you've never witnessed before. So listen close, so you all don't miss. As we go a little something like this. Hit it! There is no competition. We are the family jam. There is no competition.